Hello, Tony Bear, TV News. Welcome back. Flying with a bench warrant is not a good idea. You would definitely get the walk of shame. This is Tom Bradley, International Terminal. The man landed with the NCIC National Crime Information Center, and the customs called in the airport police to take him to LAPD Pacific Division to the state that the warrant sent. They also do it on the domestic flights, LAPD, the sheriffs. If your warrant is big enough, you may even have the FBI coming against you. So take care of your warrants before you fly. I always tell folks that they will definitely take you. So that's about it. The guy's going to do the walk of shame at LAX. Here's the video.